Scientific testing has just confirmed a fish caught in the Brainerd Lakes area is very rare. It is huge, bright orange, and nobody has ever seen one like it. New tonight, Kevin Doran unravels the mystery surrounding the fish and the fishermen.
Anglers bring all kinds of interesting fish into Wild North Taxidermy outside of Brainerd.
I think you got through both layers.
Oh my gosh. It's orange.
Whoa.
But this one is different.
Whoa.
This fish is a mystery.
That's very unusual.
That is not a giant goldfish, which are carp. What Jason Fugate caught bow fishing in late April on a lake he wishes to keep secret is a bright orange bigmouth buffalo fish, the largest in the sucker family.
Holy mackerel.
Here's the story.
It was about 5 a.m.
Jason does a lot of bow fishing and was wearing a camera on a head strap.
And I saw this big white blip.
He missed twice, bouncing one arrow off the fish.
Immediately then I realized, you know, there's something different. This fish was huge.
He chased it.
Got him on the last shot, and really it wasn't until after he was in the boat that I didn't even realize what this fish was and that it was so orange and, you know, so big. 33.1 pounds about an hour to two after I'd shot it.
And they just got 38 inches?
38 inches.
Remarkable for its size, rare for its color. After checking with local experts, Fugate was referred to NDSU biologist Dr. Alec Lackman. He's looked at thousands of bigmouth buffalo.
But I've never seen one so fully bright orange throughout the whole body. It was quite amazing to see that.
He removed the otoliths from the fish. The stones in the ear can determine age.
Like, one of my hypotheses is that it's just a very old fish.
Lackman says bigmouth buffalo are misunderstood. They're native fish, good for lakes and rivers, and live longer than anyone realized.
So it was previously thought that they could live 10 to 20 years max, maybe 30 years. But some of the first fish I began aging in Minnesota were well over 85 years old, even up to 110 years of age.
After careful examination back at the lab, Lackman confidently believes this is one of the oldest bigmouth buffalo fish he's seen, and its age has something to do with its bright orange color. Jason's having it mounted.
This fish means more than that to you than just a fish on the wall, though.
It does.
Explain why.
So about a year ago, I had started coming down with some illness.
Jason's body stopped digesting nutrients from food. It's called malabsorption syndrome. He's lost about 90 pounds and all his energy.
Oh, it's a lot. It's kind of like being a single mom of three.
He just can't help.
He's here, but...
It's been tough on the family. Kelly is optimistic the mystery fish her husband caught will draw attention to his mystery illness.
Hopefully we get some kind of answer soon. That's my hope.
You know, I'm not always in a good place, so in a lot of ways that fish kind of saved me. Like, why was I there? Like, why did I get the opportunity at this fish? It showed me, you know, don't give up.
People have deep beliefs about why they catch fish. Often it's skill, sometimes it's luck, but in this case, it's a mystery. In the Brainerd Lakes area, Kevin Dorn, 5 Eyewitness News.